YouTube channel. Again, I am come back with a new update for you. Finally, Indian Navy get its first woman pilot. Sub Lieutenant Shivangi Chaudhary became first woman pilot frontline combat role of the Indian Navy. She completed her orientation training from Kochi, Kerala. Sub Lieutenant Shivangi received her golden wings from the Vice Admiral A.K. Chawla, and she will fly naval drone surveillance aircraft. She created history after becoming the first woman pilot of Indian Navy and also successfully completed from the course. She was the part of 27th NOC Naval Orientation Course in Indian Naval Academy, Hizimala. Also, as the part of her training, she flown PC-7 basic trainer in Indian Air Force Academy, Hyderabad, as well as she completed naval conversion in Indian Navy, Kochi. To become a operational pilot, she will continue her training on INAS 550, which is a drone squadron on INS Garuda. It is one of the interesting fact that a batch of 3 training officers on 7th DOCC drone conversion course, including a lady officer, were awarded golden wings on ceremony held at INS Garuda. Flag officer Commander-in-Chief South Rolling Trophy was awarded in overall merit to Lieutenant Shivam Pandey. So thank you very much.